They told me I'm not able to go for competitions because like my blood has like a level of testosterone.
You can't make a surgery on a healthy body and think that that body will remain the same.
Eine Urkunde habe ich nie erhalten, eine Siegerehrung auch nicht. Man will halt einfach eine andere Läuferin auf dem Siegertreppchen haben als eine transsexuelle Frau.
We are put into categories that have never been fitting. It says, history is written by the victors. But where does that leave those who were never supposed to be part of the game?